Last week, Alden Redemption. My brother Dave took a knee injury. And it's entirely possible that Dirty Dave may never wrestle again.
My career was ended short. When I was on the ground looking up, guess who walked right down their path to success?
You wanted a match so badly. Screw over your own brother. You see, while you were sitting on your ass, drinking beer, and wasting your time, I went ahead and did something for myself, like I should have from the start. Because all you ever did was hold me down.
I held you down!
Yeah. You took that broke-ass knee of yours,
with
and
the
you
big
pulled
ass
it
boot.
Off of my head right. So that I could get where I am. Right. I'm sick of defending you and your injuries, because as long as we were a team, you weren't even there.
Oh, I wasn't there. When I was on the ground, where were you? When I was sitting up on the couch and reclining with the leg all
I was
up,
winning
drinking
the match
beers
for
and shots.
For us.
No, you did it for you. Did it for yourself. Where's that leave you?
Dirty Dave.
That leaves you sitting on the couch at home with a beer in your hand. Nothing better.
Someone's got to be the king of the trailer park. Dirty Decicco who? Dirty Decicco who? Dirty Decicco who? Dirty Decicco who?
It's entirely possible that Dirty Dave may never wrestle again.